Yo, what's up, guys? We're back with that long-awaited League of Legends video. And this one, we're playing that Jax jungle. Versus Ezreal jungle, it seems. So let us get into it. Shouldn't be too hard. But it's been a while since I played, so I'll be kinda rusty. And also, I will be getting my my new graphics card soon, so I'll be able to record at high quality once again. So no more this low quality 75 FPS shit, man. No more toaster.
Imagine if I had a real weapon. Here's to you.
So remember what I told you? Oh, well, he wants a tank. So I said aggro's you, let it order you once and stun it. Now I should have smited since I'm against an Ezreal jungle, but ouchie.
Now it's my turn.
How could I miss that? It makes no sense diving that guy. Yeah, it was kind of my bad that my Yasuo died, but isn't all that bad. Plus I'm stacking armor in my runes, so these guys won't be able to kill me so easily with this heavy AD comp that they have. Cause if I didn't have those armor runes, like 13 armor, Ezreal would've just like shredded off my face with those Qs. And I would've died positively, so yeah. Wow, this Ezreal is so bad, but okay, I think I know what Ezreal would be doing. Well, it's probably best I walk up from this side. Yep, yeah. Do you want to come in here? Alright, let's drop a ping. That was pretty nicely done.
Let me at him. An enemy slain. Bring it on.
Okie dokie. Yeah, what the asshole needs to do now is farm though, because he's behind. Wow. Wow, man. So my boy Yasuo is gonna come in there. I will chill and smite for this game, since most of their champions have those kind of stupid escape routes. So like, if Vladimir goes down in the pool, Chilling Smite is slowed, although he's invulnerable for a little while. And if Nami ults, she's slowed with the Chilling Smite. If Zed dashes away with a shadow, he's still slowed with the Chilling Smite. That is real though. It just see that he hops over the wall like, damn, I gotta save my team, and he just gets fucked up. Wow, Ezreal must be salty. I would do drag, but nah, I wanna shut down this Zed. Thank you, Kenshi boy.
It's on. Ready for battle.
Alright, I think we should recall that most definitely.
Surprise, I'm back.
Alright, let's clear these street camps.
Bring it on.
Actually, I think I wanna gang butt, then go from here to here. Yeah, that would make a lot of sense. God damn it, man. Shit. Hello, Mal. God, I actually don't know what's happening mid. Alright, he's gone for Teemo. Back. Because if Zed or someone comes, we're too low to fight. We're like way too low to fight there. Zed or someone came in, so just back it up. Source it up. Butt needs to go back, but everybody that needs to go back where they need to go back needs to go back right now. One, two, three. Two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Oh god damn it.
Enemy
shit. Alright. See, that Zed is so fed. Nice.
Ready for battle.
Nami and Jhin are mid, so I'm just gonna go clear up this CS. Alright, let us back. So in the car. Alright, let's just keep Zed on a shutdown. Nicely done, Kenshi.
Ready for battle.
All right. Shit. Wait, what the fuck? How did that kill me? Wait, what the hell? Oh my god, I'm so much garbage. Alright. I probably should quit playing this game again.
On.
Wow.
Let me at him.
Said it stops. I'm not really too afraid of where I walk. Oh, Timo destroyed him. Nice. Tom zoning. Nice as well. Please don't tell me that they started it. Nah, they wouldn't start it. Okay, Ezreal is top and Teemo picks up that kill. Nice, 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 nice. Definitely nice.
It's on.
Oh, well, since Ezreal is dead instead of chasing kills, I should get this dragon. So, who's gonna be back up on their team? Yep, yeah, do you wanna come in here? Ezreal has 83 CS. Alright, there's blues about to spawn, so let's have this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okie dokie, I definitely thought I would have gotten some team support like ASAP Rocky there, but I guess not. Go team! Why are y'all so... triple. Oh, he's probably gonna get the penta. That was nice, 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 nice. I don't like the way every time I hop in to go in, my team just backs back to and stand again on my nerves, kinda.
Rise,
Just allow them to the barn, because I know no member of the enemy team is going to try to contest it right now. Especially since they're that far back. Because even if they were to come and contest it, even if they did steal it, they'd die. So, don't even bother. And if they died, GG. So they wouldn't even bother to try to contest that. Especially not from a Twitch that just got a quadra kill. And has 200 CS. And it's basically kind of full build already. It makes no sense. Nice. Lamau. La 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 la. GG boys. Hope you all enjoyed that video. If you did, be sure to drop a like. If you're new to the channel and you subscribe, really do appreciate that. Make sure to check out the links down below. And I'll be uploading a Dragon Ball Online video next weekend, so y'all can look forward to that as well. Peace.